Let's look at the optical structure of a 3LCD projector. 3LCD is the technology that powers the majority of all business, education, and home theater projectors. 3LCD projectors are known for outstanding color, high light efficiency, and reliability. At the heart of 3LCD projectors is a prism that houses a system of three liquid crystal chips. The three LCD chips are each similar to a DirectView LCD monitor or television, but are only about the size of a postage stamp. These three separate LCD chips are the key to producing clear, colorful images and are also what makes the 3LCD system so light efficient. Aside from the LCD chips, other key components of the 3LCD system are the lamp, the dichroic mirrors, the prism, and the projection lens. White light produced by the projector's lamp is broken by the dichroic mirrors into the three primary colors of light, red, green, and blue. Each color is then passed through the corresponding LCD chip, where the image takes form and comes to life. After the images have permeated the LCD chips, they are recombined using the prism to produce rich, colorful images, which are then projected by the lens. By using three separate imaging chips, 3LCD projectors efficiently use light and create beautiful, colorful images.